So for today, we're going to look at another example of a movie that's got an antibiotic twist in it, Castaway, starring Tom Hanks. Now, what you'll remember initially about the movie is sort of the core story. He's on an airplane that goes down while it's flying over the Pacific, and he winds up on an island. And, of course, there's Wilson the volleyball, who becomes his good companion over the years that he's living on the island. What you may not remember, though, is that relatively early in the movie, the character in the early days on the island is out in the water and cuts his leg. Now, in the movie, it looks like a bad cut, but it seems to heal up, and it doesn't do much more in the plot of the movie other than he had a cut on his leg. What you don't know is that in real life, while they were filming the movie, Tom Hanks got a cut on his leg that nearly killed him. Tom Hanks said, "Castaway put me in the hospital. I was there for 3 days with something that, believe it or not, almost killed me. I got an infection from a cut, and it was eating its way through my leg. I didn't know it. I just thought I had a sore," he said. "I went to the doctor who took one look and said, 'I've got to put you in the hospital because we have to get this infection out of you before it poisons your blood and you die.' We had to shut down for 3 weeks while my skin reformed." Wow. So what Tom Hanks had was the more severe form of a kind of infection we've all had at least once in our life. He had a staphylococcal skin infection. And the ones that pretty much everybody's had, it's like something around a fingernail. You know, you get a little cut, you get a little infection around the fingernail. And you, basically, those sorts of things, generally, you pop and they drain and kind of nothing happens. But every so often, one of those infections goes haywire. And you may have read a little bit about the flesh-eating bacteria. Well, it sounds like he had some variation on that. And I presume it was a staphylococcal infection because that's the kind that tends to be the most aggressive on a leg. And, you know, it's the kind of thing that with a good antibiotic and sometimes with some surgical drainage, you control it very nicely. Without that, well, think back to the movie Castaway. If you got an infection of the leg then, shorter movie by rather a lot. I have to say, it would have been fatal. So, interesting example of the power of modern medicines. Yeah, they did have to stop filming for 3 weeks, but the good news is, cured the infection and got back to filming what was really a great movie.